What up, gamers? I'm Jason.
I'm Julie.
And today we've got a channel update for you. I know you were expecting a review, but we've just had some crazy things going on. Well, maybe not so much crazy things. I say the reality has just finally caught up with us, with the fact that we are now getting to a place where we can see people, hopefully host some game nights, and just do more stuff. It does mean that work on the channel is becoming more and more challenging, especially because of our little guy. So,
well, between the little guy and our day jobs that actually pay the bills, you know, we basically have to focus on real life a little bit more. For those who don't know, you know, preparing these videos for you guys does take a fair amount of time, especially when it comes to doing an actual review and, you know, doing the reviews that we really love to do. Those, you know,
actually, that's a great point, because what I was going to say is I think a lot of you out there that follow the channel love when we cover big cooperative campaign games. And one thing that's been missing from the channel for a little bit has been big cooperative campaign games, something that has been bothering both of us that we've been talking about on and off for the last couple of months. And they take time. They probably take about 2 weeks to get covered. We've got Artisans of Splendid and Vale. Upstairs will be the next one we're going to be diving into. And I want to get that to the table soon. And right now we've got this great game here, Sorcerer's Arena, and we're trying to finish this game, and it's been taking us a lot longer than we would expect. Just to give you an idea, little guy just went to bed, and it's about 9:45, so you can get the idea as how much time we actually are currently getting to play games.
So that's not to say we won't be putting out content for you.
And we won't be putting out weekly content for you.
We will be.
Yes. That we won't be. Sorry, double negative.
Yeah. So that's exactly what I was going to say. It's just that it might not be as often as we had been. And it might be a little different than what we've done in the past.
For example, those of you that enjoy crowdfunding have seen our videos, Kickstarter, Excess of Rally, where I'm there with other content creators. That might be taking the spots certain weeks. So we'll be highlighting that a little bit more. If we're really in a tough situation, you might see just a bigger unboxing, and we're definitely going to be paring it down to one video a week. That doesn't mean that we don't reserve the right to go back to doing a video on Tuesday, a video on Thursday, but we're really going to try to focus on getting a video out in that Thursday, Friday time slot, and we're going to be going to reviews bi-weekly, because that's going to give us the time to play big cooperative campaign games. We've got this nice vaulted table specifically for that, so you're gonna get more content like that. And with some bigger games that we want to review, we're gonna get some more time, as well as we've got Mind Management over there, which does have a campaign element, and we've been trying to get that to the played for about the last month. So we're just really gonna be scaling back the operations a little bit in terms of reviews, but we want to give you a different kind of weekly content. We want to give you better content. So on that note, one of the things that we will be doing is doing a what have we been playing bit that we're going to try to get out bi-weekly. Maybe we'll do something different. If you'd like to give us suggestions, let us know down below in the comment section. But you'll expect to see Julie and I, you know, maybe we'll have the set set up, Lord of the Rings, something else in front of us. We're just going to be talking about our experiences, having some fun with the game, maybe some stuff that's going on related to the game, and just what we've been doing and showing more of our personality on the channel. We've been doing this for about 5 years now, and that's something that we've talked about wanting to do more of. And with everything that's going on in real life, I think it's just maybe the right time for us to make that shift, that switch. And who knows, depending on how things go in the future, maybe we'll go back to weekly reviews and give you that what we've been playing segment as well. But that's really the way we wanted to take the channel, or do something else, or maybe even alternate with other ideas that you, our viewers, have. Is there anything you want to add, Julie?
No, I think we've covered it.
Right, so you'll be seeing us still on a weekly basis. You'll be seeing reviews on a bi-weekly basis.
You'll still be seeing tons of pictures that Jason will be taking that he'll
Well, I've scaled that back too a bit because we don't have as many games. But
you'll still be seeing pictures.
Yes, there'll be plenty of pictures, lots of new stuff. And I will still be doing unboxings. We just got Epic 7 Horizon, a game I've been waiting for a while, and that unboxing will be coming. And not to say that we won't be doing a couple weeks where we get some back-to-back reviews. Playing some of the larger games with expansions does give us opportunities to really kind of go boom, 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 boom. And a great example, we love Marvel Champions. We haven't touched the mutants yet. So that's one of the reasons why we're taking some time for ourselves to have some fun and making this adjustment now, because before you know it, summer's going to be around the corner and we're going to be active doing more stuff, and we really want to make this a fun hobby that we do and not something that we have to do even if we're not in the mood. So going to 2 weeks, I think, is the best bet. And creating some fun weekly content that showcases our goofy personalities. Well,
your goofy
personality, her more serious take on things, and her, you know, outside perspective will be plenty of fun for you, our viewers. But don't forget, everyone, once again, let us know what you want to see. Give us some ideas of what we can do. This channel is for us and also for you. And we really appreciate the feedback. So on that note, we're now going to
grab our drink.
Grab our best friend.
Yep.
Remind you to
keep playing games. We'll be playing games, lots of games.
Definitely, especially when the little guy gets old enough to play with us. I mean, at that point, there may be multiple videos a week because he always wants to play games. My dream, folks, my dream.